This is Tushari for Jelly News, and we are here at the premiere of Poltime the movie at the Pacific Design Center Silver Screen Theater. Tushari for Jelly News, we are here with Tanya Nall, and she's the editor of the film. So, how do you feel about the premiere, and are you excited?
I'm very excited. It's been, you know, quite a process all the way through. Everyone's worked really hard. It's really nice to see it all come to fruition on the big screen.
So I'm sure you got to see like a different perspective as you're the editor. How did you, like, did it become your baby, like, when you're editing it? Were you, like, was it hard to cut some parts? How did you feel?
It was hard. You know, we have a lot of great actors in the film, so, you know, every take was really magical. So, but, you know, you just, it did become my baby. It was a process, but it was something that was really close to me to have a gay film, a really good quality gay film out there. So I think it's something that everyone is really proud of.
Cool. And were you on set during the filming, or did you get the film afterwards?
I was both. I was on set, and I helped just with anything. You know, and as of any independent film, you know, everyone wears multiple hats. So I was on the set, and then I just took the film at that point, and I edited it from there. So.
Okay, Tanya, thanks for talking to us, and we hope to see more projects from you.
Oh, definitely. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.